You want to cook crystal meth? You and me.
That's right. Either that, or I turn you in.
I first met Mr. White's, Walter White, in junior year chemistry. He was my teacher.
Chemistry. It is the study of change. It is growth, then decay, then transformation. It is fascinating, really.
You got nothing. Square one. But you know the business.
Are we in the meth business? Or the money business?
Neither. I'm in the empire business. And I know the chemistry.
I killed a dog. I put him down. I watched them go.
No! No! No!
I was looking them straight in the eye.
Oh, you want me to beg?
You got a brain the size of Wisconsin. But we're not gonna hold that against you.
You're too stupid to see. He made up his mind 10 minutes ago.
You wanna know where it is? You pull that trigger, you never
do it,
you're
gonna.
You need to stop focusing on the darkness behind you. The past is the past. Nothing can change what we've done. But now that's over.
You can't keep getting away with it!
Get out!
What the hell is wrong with you? We're a family!
Mr. White, he's the devil. Yeah, he is. He's smarter than you are.
That would be the rice that I gave you.
He's luckier than you.
Ever since I met you, everything I've ever cared about is gone.
It's Jane, right?
Ruined.
Andrea, right?
Turned to shit. Dead ever since I hooked up with the great Heisenberg. I have never been more alone. I have nothing! No one! Alright, it's all gone! Get it! No! No, no, why? Why would you get it? What do you even care as long as you get what you want? You don't give a shit!
I watched Jane die. I watched her overdose and choke to death. I could have saved her, but I didn't.
Silvers! Say you want this! Nothing happens until I hear you say it.
I want this.
And do it yourself.